Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody. Back on again in time for some Gems of War. And as is obvious, it's dark. So it's 6:50 a.m. right now. So here in 15 or so minutes, the sun's going to come up and it's going to start, the room's going to start brightening up. So, and then, as stated in my Twitch description, this time around, I think it was too good sleep, because I laid down around 11 p.m. last night. A few minutes later, beep, 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 my alarm went off at 6 a.m. But instead of being bright-eyed, pushy-tailed, fully refreshed, like what usually happens when I get a full uninterrupted 8 hours of sleep, no, it was, trying to shut off alarm. And then, plop. But it's like 8 hours wasn't enough or something. So yeah, just woke up feeling like shit. So I'm thinking sleep apnea. I've had it happen before. Not exactly that disease, but just where you get a whole bunch of sleep, but yet it feels like it isn't enough. You know, waking up feeling like crap. Sleep apnea was like supposed to be one of the causes. Oh, morning, Dell. So, gotta be dealing with that. But otherwise, it's a brand new week this week, so just the big focus is gonna be on that. Just getting all the new guild stuff, all the new getting the PvP tier to tier one, all that. So, get all that squared away, and then we'll go from there. And also, like usual, just having water. I'm trying to at least get a 12-hour fast going. And then, I do have to change the music. I did come across some new albums. I can't remember what they were. I downloaded them a few days ago, and yeah, it's gonna be, Bright White. Bright light. Okay, so where's that? Oh, and also, like usual, it's gonna take a moment. Gonna have an idle game running in the background, so it's a perfect tower 2, part idle game, part tower defense game.
Go again. We see a ship, an older model system, drifting through space with only minimal life support. Inside, only one life form. He is now awakened. Sitting in his cockpit, he's very dazed and very cold. He feels as though he's been asleep for a very long time.
Come on.
He does not know who or where he is.
Wait, what was it?
He takes a moment to look around. A helmet hanging up within reach.
It's been nice to have gotten yesterday.
But our confused friend,
then it would have been five Gnomapaloozas that I was doing.
Is a piece of tape, a label perhaps. Property of Skluck, says the label. He is Skluck. He remembers faintly voices calling to him.
Yeah.
Skluck. Skluck the warrior? No, not warrior. Skluck the adventurer? No, not adventurer. Skluck the trader, surely? Still no. He's just Skluck, and his story seems to be unwritten. Another name he remembers, Bard. He says the word, the raspy
arcane forest. I think that's Zajan.
But it must belong
Which
to
means Skluck. I won't have to fuck with that kingdom.
There's no one else around. Again he says it, Bard. This time clearer and less raspy. The dashboard lights up, the engine orbits slightly. He is Cluck, and his ship is Barbie. This is he now knows. Another sound fills the cockpit. Not mechanical. It's Cluck's stomach. He's hungry. After so long asleep, this makes sense to Cluck.
Okay.
The dashboard still flickers. Barbie is low on fuel. Cluck is low on food. Let's go find a space station, Barb. Let's figure this whole mess out, says Cluck. Barb does not reply.
Looks like the game's gonna freeze up. Oh, damn. The week has just started. We're already at 25,000 seals. Okay, I guess I'm back to being exceptional now. What happened? Yeah, for those that don't know, about last week, I got knocked down to above and beyond, which didn't surprise me because I don't really talk much in my guild. But yeah, I'm back to being exceptional again. I know I posted a couple times in the pet rescue on Discord. Apparently. Can't really see me getting promoted just on that, but you never know. Alright, Oh, thank you. Oh, damn. Yeah, there's still, probably do vault runs later on. Totally forgot about that. Not a poor match. Maybe? Too much for that. So, just gonna take the purple. Remember what weakness was. Hellcrag again? We already had it recently. Well, I guess on the upside, I don't have to change teams. Surge. Hey, screw. Heart attack. Yeah, I think I had a... I think I got like 70-something overall. Learn to count, Joe. 4 Nomapaloozas.
Thank you.
questions have been answered. No path unveiled. This clock wanders through itself in darkness. Who am I? The yarn of the cosmos is a corridor that opens doors into infinite journeys, infinite lives to live. We are destined for greatness, says clock. As long as I have you by my side, Barb, we can do anything. We can be anything. Barb does not reply. Sitting in the cockpit, stagnant among the stars, this clock wonders at all. Who are we, Barb? Where did we come from? Where's the hope? The dashboard lights up. Autopilot activated, says Barb. Preparing for the communication home. Barb hasn't spoken since the moment. His clock braces for the moment. The autopilot is for time, says his clock. Okay, Barb. I'm ready. Take us home. Wait, did you say black hole?
Imagine. Going all out like that. That one. dressed up with no place to go. Or blow my way to Zul'Goth. Yeah, if you can afford it. Not a poor match. Checking on my idle game real quick. Yeah. Got some work to do. That up. Hey, it's both skull and spell damage. icons, what? Okay. Is that new? Okay, so there's a... Alright, I'm gonna... There's another new album I got. I gotta remember what it is. So... Part chiptune, part metal. Didn't give him the album art. Looks like it did. Let me check OBS real quick. Okay. I go through it all the time. In case I didn't say a few moments ago, this album here is part black metal, part chiptune, like Nintendo music. This album is only like 15 minutes long, so it's pretty short. Doesn't try to overstay its welcome. Thank you. never even heard of it. Ruby Macaque? Okay.
Thank you.
Yep. And it'll jack up their health pretty good too, I know.
Thank you.
sinking hit point. Got lucky as hell there. Step back. Yeah, somebody went pretty hardcore into the shop. He went third. Yeah, already. We're almost at 30,000. Seems I've been promoted again. In the past 2 weeks, I got knocked down to mid-tier. Yeah, I got promoted, then demoted, and I guess I got promoted again. Now I'm like a yo-yo. Oh, I got a gotta back up. I gotta back up. Back up there. Oh, I gotta back up. So what is this now? Stoneseeker. This wouldn't be a good replacement for the Ibram, would it? These ones too? Okay, I think you needed them for Dawnbringer, if I'm guessing, right? Some souls out the wazoo. Zaphanos. Go ahead and craft them? I don't know, I figured 50,000. Okay, I was about to say. Yeah, those. Save them for Iron Gut plus 50,000 souls. Yeah, a bit on the pricey side. for what you get out of it, doesn't look that impressive.
Yep.
Yeah. Right when I fired up the stream, they were selling Hoagie Humbucker in the shop. That would have been nice to have had yesterday. Okay, back to PvP.
Yeah.
Okay. Is he a dragon? out the firestorm. Luther?
Thank you.
Ah, shit. This one doesn't have frozen. Firestorm. God! Kind of a quirky victory. Fucked. Yeah. Hardcore board fucked. Lucky. gotta type something down real quick. Keep 'em coming. Haven't heard this part in a very long time. Speaking of that, I gotta check the album art. Okay. Got off to a shitty start. Controller's fucking up. Thank you. want to do a few more of these. I reckon, yeah. Yeah, I downloaded this album well over a year ago. Yeah, I can't remember the last time, R&G played this album. We are jamming up. Yeah. gonna go ahead and break off for a few. Grab him. Anyway, I'll be back.
Mermaids captured. Dive again. Mermaids captured. Dive again. Again.
And, yellow target towards the right side of the table. He needs to hit that one too, because that'll upgrade the spinner. There you go. Yeah.
Mermaids captured.
Mermaids captured. Again. Impressive run, though. Almost, but not quite. Try nudging. Back up a bit. I'm gonna do some work on this real fast. I gotta. Actually, I don't want to go through all that, so let's go over here to this instead. Okay, there we go. So let's mail out of that. Oops, forgot to do something else. Can hardly do anything. We'll just leave it the way it is. Oh, game lagged a little bit. Oh, thank you. Too bad it's one that kind of sucks. Yeah. Ah, there. Yeah, I think I need a new mouse. What's up? It's misclicking, it's double clicking. Yeah, I already got him. Well, board fucked. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta do it now. Pretty damn bad. Matt, switch teams. Team apparently. This again.
Yes!
Grab it while I still can. Grab it while I still can. This kind of sounds like Metallica. Get the lights. help. Surge. Back to this again.
Yes!
I had a feeling I might not be able to export this video to YouTube. Like I said, the guitar riff they're playing here is off of Hit the Lights by Metallica. And YouTube doesn't differentiate what band it comes from. All it's listening to is the actual guitar riff itself.
Y empresas del ámbito energético, centrales hidroeléctricas y otros tipos de inversiones capitalistas que están operando en la territorial del sector.
Gotta do it. Pretty fucking bad. Okay. Nope, I grabbed it while I still can. God, all this is enough. Apparently today is not the day for them. how long is this album? I don't recall it being that long. Holy shit, it's like an hour. Yeah. So yeah, off to the next one. Yeah, I thought the album lasted like a half hour, 45 minutes. Not no freaking hour.
Medwegia always makes the same structures. Fuck Medwegia. All my homies hate Medwegia.
Kicked in.
Medvegia always makes the same structures. Fuck Medvegia, all my homies hate Medvegia. Fuck Medvegia, fuck Medvegia, fuck Medvegia, fuck Medvegia.
just to mix it up a bit. Didn't work. Good way to start. Even better. That's it. Cool. 2 stinking hit points. You're what my fire match. Getting a lot of major orbs. They gotta be shutting down fairly soon too. Especially my tablet's at a 25% charge.
Ass!
Oh, never mind, never mind. That wasn't enough. Okay. Ass! Holy shit, did you?
Holy shit.
It's not ooh, how much? Mother, what my poor match? He goes. I'm on my idle game right now. Pumpkins. That's fixing shit.
Thank you.
tablets at 20% right now, so dangerously low. I want to know how many orbs I've got. So 4,500. Not enough. Just barely not enough. I thought Screw said to open these in stacks of five. Noise green. Okay, but otherwise, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Just starting to nod off right now on my tablet's at about 20, 15% power. So, yeah, definitely gotta get this on the charger. Then I need to get going on my stream video here. Gotta get that all prepped up and then exported to YouTube. A fair amount of blogging, too. There was a trying to work on yesterday's, but I was too freaking out of it to type down the stuff that I want to type down, so I gotta do yesterday's work today as well. And most certainly I'll need to get a nap in there too, so. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, barring incident, I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.